Hello people of the world, I'm Grabisoft, and today I'm gonna show you how to use low orbit ion cannon in a Mac operating system. It's very simple really. Just download the source code of LOIC or the executable. You should not have trouble finding it in Google, is freeware. Once you have the executable, search for Mono, which will enable you to execute LOIC in Mac. Mono is also freeware and available for Linux distributions as well, so make sure you select the correct file, download, and install. As you can notice, this tutorial is very fast and smooth, no problem should rise in the horizon so far. Once you installed Mono, no new folder or files are created whatsoever, that's a good sign. Keep in mind this attack is only effective when you gather a good number of people to attack together. Now open a terminal and type mono, space, and drag LOIC into the terminal. Use LOIC by placing your victim's website address or IP, then select the method of attack you desire, and push IMMA charging my laser. Use this tool to test in your local network only.